Everybody, welcome back to some Stalker. If this is the first Let's Play of mine you're ever watching, just know that my gimmick is that I do all my videos naked. What the f- So that's, I like to start off my episodes with a bang. And that guy needs to die. Okay. That's one down. I'm not sure if that guy's dead. I'm just assuming. I'm assuming he's not. Nobody likes to die here. I really like my little makeshift sniper rifle. I'm putting this, by the way, to one shot. I changed the rifle so that it will only fire one shot per burst. It makes a difference, I guess, if I'm holding it down by accident. Because sometimes I'm firing twice. I really need to see if that guy's alive. What is wrong with that guy there? Alright, well, I don't know. I keep getting hit by things. Why am I running towards the nice gentleman that has a shotgun? I don't really know, especially when I have a sniper weapon. Oh, he's dead now. Oh, and hazardous radiation. Not only that, but I'm dying from radiation poisoning. Fuck! I totally wasn't paying attention to that. Alright, welcome back everyone. I am Mike Lott, the worst gamer ever in the history of games. And I died many times. But all of them were probably partially my fault. So I can't really say much. Also, I'm currently overburdened, so I'm just gonna go repair my weapon because I don't really give a fuck about it. I don't really need a weapon repair kit or whatever, so it's not a big deal to me. This is the shotgun guy. I killed him earlier. Alright, well, let's be overburdened for a second here and decide on something to drop. Maybe I can eat chocolate. I love chocolate. Okay, let's eat some chocolate. I'm still overburdened. Damn it, I'll just drop one of these things. There. I always have these fucking issues with burdening. It's because of this armor I have, but it is top tier fucking armor. It's like, there's only one other one I think I can get in this game that's better. Oh my god, guess what this guy has. He's got an RPG. Could have sworn that guy was still moving. At that very moment, Windows decided to go minimize. Okay, so my recording is still going, fortunately. Enough for the recording. Fucking Windows decided to do its Windowsy-like things. Well, you know, we got an RPG-7 here. I can't even fucking move anywhere with this, because it's just so fucking large, so... Let's just shoot it off in the distance, just for fun. Yeah, that was pretty fun. Can I just start on like one weapon and carry that around? Anyways. This fucking episode is already off to a horrible start. Tons of problems. Hey, sniper ammo. What do you have as a weapon? I don't know. Weapon repair kit. Sure, why not? This guy had a dragon off as well. I'm getting all these weapons that I would maybe want to have, and I'm just not able to use them at all. Okay, there's some shit here. I can't really get to that, so let's just pistol it. Okay, so we got some cigarettes, so let's smoke them. And just drink the water, might as well. I do like this pistol I have, though. That's kind of neat. And he's got an AK there. Alright, let's keep moving up. If you haven't, if it's not bit, like, absolutely clear, there's a shit ton of anomalies in this area. We're just gonna go from place to place. Okay, I don't like the sound of that guy. You know they had RPGs. That guy probably had an RPG. He could have been a good guy, but he probably wasn't. Judging by the fact of most of the people in this game trying to kill me. Oh god. Oh my god! They just fucking waited until I was right in front of them. They're smart. Now, there was some of those suckers here, but I don't see them anywhere. Unless that's one of the suckers. Okay, I made it to that car last time, and I just got fucking steamrolled. So, the fact I don't see them this time is a little bit of a cause for concern. They're really good at setting up ambushes. Okay. Let's try and go to this tree at least. They're very good at setting up ambushes. One might say a little bit too good. I even have armor-piercing rounds, so I probably shouldn't be using. What kind of rounds are these? It says SS, I think? I can't really look right now. The fuck? He just kinda- he died of a fucking stomach flu or something. He just kinda kneeled over and he's like, okay. Time for me to die. It said so in the script. This guy's orange juice. No, I want his orange juice. Alright, let's take this guy's thing. Can I not take- I can't loot this guy's- Oh, he's not dead. Now I solved that problem. Alright. I don't really want these crap weapons. Crap tier 445, I think, ammo tier weapons. We're past that now, guys. We're fucking snipers now. So what was the kind of weapon? I got AP and SS 109. Which is... this is the standard round, so we're gonna use these. Oh, we got a heli chopper over here. There was a guy on top of... Yeah, here's the guy that I killed earlier. He was on the van. You remember him, right? And I'm getting shot at by a sniper. And that would be birds. What the fuck? Okay, there's no way I'm getting to that guy. I want to see what this guy has, though. I know, there's radiation here. Oh, this guy had a sniper rifle, so let's just go grab that. I'm probably getting irradiated to fuck. No, I just have too much ammunition. Alright. Eat some bread and... okay, I didn't mean ammunition. What the... I thought I was safe. Alright, I can only fault myself for not taking cover like I should have, and I'm doing it again. I don't even know where the fuck he is, really. Let's go up the line here. There's really no cover here. Oh great, I got a huge stamina issue. Because I'm running around here with, like, juice, okay, and beer. We'll keep the beer for now, though. Alright. You have eliminated the juice. There it is. Yeah, Yeah, I was getting irradiated there. That's a horrible position, I'm not gonna lie. But it was the only place I could move up and kill that sniper, you know? Stalker's endgame isn't that easy. Did I kill that sniper yet in this save? Nope. They literally spawn when I kill the sniper, and it looks like. Ah. That place is horrible. Fucking hell. Keep taking cover behind these trees. Becoming one with nature or whatever the fuck I do. Monolith is just ridiculous. This is not one of the best weapons I probably could have brought with me too. Okay, I think some of them are coming up on my position here. I'm just gonna become one with the ground here. Okay, well they see me. Fuck off, cat. That just slid away. Yeah, Monolith, very fanatical. Very, very, very dangerous. Whatever, cat. Go fuck off and do something cat related. There's a guy. You gotta be very careful and line up these shots. Alright. Oh! Okay, and I just kind of ran into that. Fucking hell. I'm hearing someone taking shots over there. And it's not fun. It sounds like a sniper rifle, to be honest. Which I don't really like the sound of. Let's go figure out where that guy is and kill him. Unfortunately, this place is completely inaccessible to me. And also, I have a problem with stamina again. Ah. Oh, there he is. Okay, I got him. That was not worth that, that cat's time. We're gonna drink beer, because I love beer. That's a good enough as any. Ah, and here we got the PP2000, which we've used before, and we will not be using it again, because I got this gun. And being over here also means we can now actually head up this ladder. And we can see where the guy is waving his arm at me in defiance. It's a combination lock, one I do not have the password to. We can actually kind of see what's in there. I have no idea what the combination is, though. Let's just jump down and take the damage. No, actually, I didn't take any damage. We got Dragon out of here. Cannot use it. It's a shame, but what are you gonna do? Alright, so we are... Where are we right now, and where are we trying to go? Yeah, okay, so this is the road up to the entrance to the control bunker, and pretty much the same mission twice. Alright. Got some anomalies here. They're filled with anomaly type things. Oh god. Okay. Well, I thought I could just pistol it, but whatever. So, you're probably noticing something a little bit odd that happened there. Just earlier, you heard it, like a noise and potentially something coming at my screen. You know, I'll hop it again. Let's have a look. Ow, fucking my ears. I'm using headphones. That was so loud. Alright. They set a little trap there. One which really didn't work out that well. Or maybe it did work. There's also a cat there. Whatever. I'll take the buckshot, fine. There, kitty. Oh, here you go. Look at this one. I know it seems you can't really see it because it's grainy, but I actually don't know what the fuck that is. It's just everything's so grainy. And rip my ears again. I'm just kind of having fun with some different weapons for a change. Do I already have full metal jackets? Well, I don't need it. We'll get the sausage too. That was a bloodsucker looking kind of thing. So, something is obviously very off in this place. It's a control bunker for Brain Scorcher. I think it's a Brain Scorcher anyways. That guy died fun in a hilarious fashion. We can see these things coming towards me all the time. So it's kind of interesting. Okay, let's find a way inside this place then. We gotta find the control bunker or whatever the fuck it's called. Hazardous radiation levels. Fuck, I went to go use a thing for anti-radiation and just died immediately. Yeah, maybe instead of going that way, we'll go this way. Because this place, it doesn't have as much radiation. But it's pretty equally as freaky. Also, my sound appears to be dampening here. I'm wondering if it's the game doing that, or something's fucking up with my game. Oh, no. It was the game just was dampening it for me. Neat. Okay, we're gonna unload the Dragunov and drop it on the ground again. I know there's a lot of Dragunovs. I'm kind of sad I'm dropping those two. Need some sausage to go with it. A lot of radiation here. This is all sorts of creepy, by the way, right now. Find the entrance to the control bunker. I kind of like the pistol though. It's kind of neat. We'll go over here. Can't really go actually inside here. So we have to have a look around for this control bunker entrance. And I'm trying to find the guy who's taking pot shots at me. So, yeah, we got some really fucked up, like, architecture here. Ow. Okay, that didn't actually hurt that much. So, like, everything's, like, muffled here. It's really weird and ominous, to be honest. I don't remember it ever being this creepy. A lot of this stuff. Yeah, let's use our bandages. We'll just head over here for just a second. I can't really make it inside there. I hope I have my, my protection on for, condoms. No, for healing. Oh, there's this guy. It's actually a really fucking cool part of this game, to be honest. Oh, what's this one? Bleeding minus that much. Yeah, I have the health one. Okay. This is like a really messed up place. So we're still looking. We're looking around for the entrance to the control center. It's somewhere around here. Fucking brain scorchers. Man. You know, you find it hard to believe that it's not... It was never intended to be a really creepy game, but... Never intended, but I don't know, it seems almost like the game isn't forcing on you, but it's really, really good at it. Alright. Deactivate the machine. I think we found it, guys. Oh, God! I got creeped out there. Alright, so this time, we're not taking any fucking chances. Fucking, this is what the spaz is for. Yeah, I'm pretty sure my sound is muffled and it's not supposed to be. It's kind of a problem I had earlier in the video series. I don't know why this happens. This guy totally had me. Alright.